It's going to disappear. One day, it's like a miracle. It will disappear. Yes. And from our shores, we've, you know, it could get worse before it gets better. It could maybe go away. We'll see what happens. Nobody really knows.
You guys, this is serious. God laid it on my heart to use my voice to let you know how serious it is, so that we're all taking it serious. Whether it's a lockdown that's enforced, we need to enforce our own lockdown. Stay in the house. I don't know if I got it from pumping gas, running to the grocery store. I don't know where. Sitting in this hospital, watching the amount of people being turned away. It's just unbelievable. It's unbelievable being locked in the room. The doctors, limited contact. They're calling you over the phone. This is serious.